get home.
It's hard.
You.
To see.
I'm trusting you. I'm asking for you to trust me. Something happened to you in that cave, and something happened to me on that plane. Zeke, somehow we're the same.
I choose you, Michaela. Just as you are. Where are you? Back under the stars.
I will continue to choose you. Every single day, no matter if you have one day left or 10,000.
We'll never have enough time to do everything that we want, to create all the memories. But not for reason to be strong. Having you believe in me, care for me, love me has been the greatest gift of my life.
How am I supposed to know if this is for some greater good if you just let him die?
I will fight for your life, our life, together.
Zeke, stop. Zeke.
I'm better than Ari. I'm with you. It's not matter.
We're supposed to be together.
We were always meant to be together.
I love you.
Die.
Can you hold on till I get back? No, stop. Okay, just wait till I get home. You're not gonna die.
Every cell of me. I can feel you. Every cell of me. Like you were a part of me.
All I wanted to do was die peacefully in my arms, and I couldn't.
You're
welcome. I couldn't listen. I couldn't let go of him.
You're my brother. And my blood, and my soul.